Hi, I'm Komal, your yoga guru from Soul IAM. Yoga mixes the best of both worlds, fitness and meditation. Let's do Kapalbhati. Kapalbhati helps to oxygenate the body. It strengthens and tones the abdominal muscles, thereby giving us a flat belly. Sit comfortably on your yoga mat. Keep your spine erect and your palms on your knees. As you exhale out through your nose, pull your stomach in towards your spine. When you relax the stomach muscles, you will automatically breathe in. Quickly contract your stomach muscles again and exhale. Your stomach muscles should be doing the work of pushing out and pulling in air. Do this initially for about 50 times, and then you can increase the number of repetitions as you feel comfortable. After doing this pranayama, you might feel some soreness in your abdomen and your stomach muscles. This is normal. Avoid doing this pranayama if you have high blood pressure or hernia. Did you know that we can flush out 90% of the toxins from the body through correct breathing? Our breath is a vital source of energy. If we attend to our breath, all our worries and anxieties will dissolve away. Subscribe to Soul IAM today and join the revolution to a holistic lifestyle.